Sports is back in Chicago for the annual Haggerty Hot Dog Eat-Off. Again, that's right, the start was delayed, but now it's back on. Oh, yeah!
Joey Chestnut, he's my hero!
Mouths ready, and... eat!
You can do it!
Faster! Faster, Zoe! Faster!
We have a winner! This guy!
What an upset, folks! The new champion is a talking dog named Scooby-Doo!
Like, whoa! Scooby-Doo, you just won the pickle belt!
It's a dream come true!
Perfect fit!